Hello, my name is Thomas Lund. I'm a global application expert in Danfoss Industrial Refrigeration in Kolding. I'm here to give you a briefing on our new application handbook. Our new handbook, we have updated all of the chapters and we have added a couple of new chapters with our new products. The application handbook gives you Danfoss's view on the best practice within refrigeration systems. We will take a look from up high on, down on the refrigeration system and then start to focus down on individual areas where we know that there can be challenges and we need some of Danfoss's solution to solve these challenges. We will in each case give you a very detailed view on how to make a solution that will work always. The application handbook can be downloaded from the Danfoss website. One of our big new products is the semi-welded heat exchanger. So we have dedicated a complete chapter for this. It describes how the heat exchanger is constructed, how it works, and how to implement it into the different applications in the system. One very well-known application is the Thermosyphon flooded evaporator, where we have self-circulation of refrigerant from the separator tank through the heat exchanger and back to the tank. If this is not done correctly, then this self-circulation will not happen and the performance of the heat exchanger will suffer and you will not meet what you expect to gain. Another often troublesome application is low pressure liquid level control condensers, where these are the condensers where you have a receiver. Very often the piping around these condensers is done incorrectly, so we have described why and how to do this piping, so you will get the optimal performance out of your condenser. If you do not do this correctly, you could end up with liquid in the condenser or air in the condenser building up and increasing your condensing pressure and thereby decreasing your efficiency. Another very large introduction from Danfoss is the IPS, the Intelligent Purger System. The Intelligent Purger System is an air purger that removes air from the refrigeration system. Air in refrigeration system is a major source of loss of efficiency, so this is a very important thing to have in your system to always keep your system running at the optimal efficiency. We outline how to connect the air purger correctly, because it's not everywhere that you can collect air from the system. We outline how to connect it, how not to connect it, and how to make sure that the air purger is always running efficiently. Also, one of the new things that we see is the transcritical CO2 systems. They have been seen for years in the supermarket industry, but now they are growing in size and moving into the industrial area. So we have taken a very deep look at how these transcritical systems work and how we think we should build them and what challenges we see in that and our suggestions to the solutions on that. So that was some of the main points. We have updated, as I said, most of the chapters with smaller updates, but this is the major part. You can download it from the Danfoss website. Thank you.